It's their talk the same for every week and ends with a game on PS3. Pick something right out of the drawer and hold it up against the floor. Spew some junk about no sex, then a beacon comes just to say gex. At the desk look like a hoarder, surrounded by some big blue border. I just want to break the mold to not follow a path. But every week my life involves mentioning Barrel Blast.
It's closing in.
My screen is all burned in.
It's closing
in. My enemies have that stupid grin.
It's closing
and
in.
And just like my virginity, I'm worried this 1080p outlines here for infinity.
I'm on the board.
Does my head like need a giant watermark?
I'm starting.
I truly really never noticed something so stark.
Why is it this?
These are some deep questions. I'm just getting too philosophical.
Line, it's closing in on me.
It's closing in.
It's always been this way.
It's closing in.
I'm not sure if that's okay.
It's closing in.
Constantly from day to day. To lay it on